I had left the day before, and I lived downtown very close, like 8 blocks away. And I remember all my windows were open. I was late. I was going to the Toronto Film Festival. And I remember looking at my windows, thinking, what's going to happen in 4 days? Mm. You know, I'm like, I just left them open. And I went to Toronto, and it was the morning of doing press, and we had kind of a big party the night before. Mm. I was watching, kind of bleary-eyed, trying to wake up to do press, and I kept thinking, like, why is Independence Day playing on CNN? Like, I just kept, I kept thinking, is this a movie? And then
looked like a horror movie, absolutely.
Yeah, I was a little bit out of it. I was just waking up, and then when the second plane hit, I just my stomach dropped, and I just thought, oh my God, we're under attack, and it just. It was so surreal. I kept waiting for like Superman or someone to fly in and like save the day. It was just like my head couldn't wrap around it. And then by the time I got to the elevators, there was all this press. And I literally couldn't speak.
Yeah.
I just didn't know what to do. Yeah. And it was pretty horrible. Yeah.